Hello children, welcome to our today's class. So before starting our today's topic, let's do a quick recap. Children, in our first class we studied about the basic facts of India, that India lies in the continent of Asia and is situated in the southern part of Asia. It forms the Indian subcontinent along with a few of its neighboring countries, namely Afghanistan, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Bhutan, Maldives, Bangladesh, etc. India forms a strong geographical and political zone with these neighboring countries and is collectively referred to as the Indian subcontinent or South Asia. Now children, as you know about the India's continent, now let's quickly see where India lies on the globe. It lies in the northern hemisphere, that means the upper half of the globe, and in the eastern part of the globe. So kids, look at the globe and check. As we know that India has 9 neighboring countries, let's carefully look at their directions. So China, Nepal and Bhutan towards the north, Afghanistan and Pakistan towards the west, Bhutan, Myanmar and Bangladesh towards the east, Sri Lanka and Maldives towards the south. Now children, look at the today's topic, that is the physical features of India, that means the different land forms in India. Children, India has diverse physical features, that means all these different physical features make our country unique. These different landforms are present in different directions, like the first one, Northern Mountain or Himalayas in the north direction. Then below that, you all can see the Northern Plains, also known as the Indo-Gangetic Plains. After that, the third physical feature, which lies towards the west, you all can see. This is a desert region, also known as the Great Indian Desert. Now the fourth feature is known as the Indian Plateau or Peninsular Plateau due to the southern peninsular area. Then the fifth dark green area is known as the coastal plains or coastal lowlands lying on the coastal lines. Then the Indian Islands, which are Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep Islands. So children, these all are our physical features of India. Now read the content very carefully from the book and do the exercises which will be shared on the WhatsApp. Now these all pictures which you can see children are of the different physical features of our India. Quickly identify them and do all the work carefully in the copy and the book. Good day, stay safe, enjoy your time. Hope you all have understood physical features.